2030 look and be that different than the leader of today? And I interviewed 140 CEOs around the world and surveyed almost 14,000 employees. And the general consensus was that while some core things will remain relevant, for example, a leader will always need to know how to create a vision, how to execute on a strategy. That stuff is timeless. But by and large, the consensus from the 140 CEOs is that we will need a new type of leader to guide us through the next 10 years and beyond. Why do we need this new kind of leader? Well, there are six trends that are shaping the future of leadership, six trends that are impacting and shaping future leaders. Artificial intelligence and technology is one of them. We have a lot to think about here with artificial intelligence and technology. With AI, which I believe is going to actually replace and make it very obvious who the bad leaders inside of our organizations are. We have all sorts of technologies that we need to think about: AI, blockchain, 3D printing, augmented and virtual reality, the Internet of Things. The list goes on and on and on. And leaders need to understand these technologies. Leaders need to figure out how these technologies are going to impact them, their organizations, their teams, all of this sort of stuff. The second trend that's going to shape the future of leadership and future leaders is the pace of change. This goes hand in hand with AI and technology. Things are moving so quickly. Things are changing all the time. Globalization, workplace design and practices, multiple generations inside of our organizations. How do we keep up? What should we be doing? This is a huge trend that is going to impact and shape leaders over the next 10 years and beyond. Purpose and meaning. This is another big one. This is trend number three. A lot of employees today care about purpose and meaning. In the next 10 years, you can imagine what we're going to start to see happen. So as a leader, do you understand your purpose? Do you understand your meaning? And then how can you go about helping your employees figure out their purpose and their meaning? The fourth trend that we're starting to see is around globalization. The entire world is becoming like one big city. The currency that you transact in, where you're located, culture that you subscribe to, all these things are starting to matter less and less and less. The world is like one big city. And people, information, ideas, all this stuff is going around the world at the speed of click. It's really an amazing thing to witness and see and to be a part of. And as a leader, it's important for us to understand, how do we lead in this new kind of a world? Another trend that is crucial, that is shaping future leaders, is the new talent landscape, the new face of talent. We're seeing the decline of birth rates. We're seeing the importance of upskilling and retraining. We're seeing the push towards diversity and inclusion. So as a leader, you need to understand how this talent landscape is shifting, because ultimately it's the leaders who are able to bring in the best and the brightest talent who are going to be able to make sure that they and their organizations thrive in the future. Another big trend that we're seeing is around morality, ethics, and transparency. Ethics is just about the law and following the rules. Morality is subjective. It's about what you stand for. And in the future, it's not going to be good enough for leaders to just kind of play in the gray areas. Leaders are going to need to have to take a stance, fight for social causes, fight for what they believe in, because employees want to work for leaders and organizations that take a stance. So you got to move out of the shadows, out of the gray area, take a stance. This also means you need to be transparent in what you believe in, what you care about, what's happening in the business, what's happening to the organization. Morality, ethics, and transparency are a huge trend for future leaders to think about and pay attention to. So these are the six trends that are shaping future leaders, the six trends that are shaping the future of leadership: artificial intelligence and technology, the pace of change, morality, ethics, and transparency, globalization, the new talent landscape, and purpose and meaning.